Oskar Schlemmer was a painter, sculptor, choreographer, dancer, musician, composer, teacher at the Bauhaus. We were able to bring together for this exhibition some works which have rarely been or never been seen. The focus is on a very important sculpture which my grandfather created in 1921-23. So it reflects on the central theme of Oskar Schlemmer, which is the human figure, der Mensch, in a space, in a given space. It has cubist elements in it. It is a reflection on futurism. So it is at both times static, has a certain harmony, but also has movement, which is again reflecting his work on dance.